Mom, I have to build a solar system for my science class.
Again? You already know this stuff. How many planets are in the solar system?
A billion. Two?
Okay, we'll work on it this weekend.
It's due tomorrow.
Of course it is. Okay, well, I'll get your dad to do it when he gets home. Oh, you know what'll be fun? I'll say we told him about it last week. Hey, guys.
So get this. Lowell placed an order with the lumberyard today, and he got all weepy when they asked if we were doing his and hers closets.
He is getting really good prices, though.
He's too lonely all by himself in that apartment. I gotta stop by there and see if I can snap him out of it.
Tonight? But last week you promised Teddy you'd build him a solar system.
I know. I remember. I listen. But shouldn't you do this one? I mean, last night I had to clean dog poop off of Emmy's shoe again. I think she just jumps from pile to pile.
Well, while you were cleaning her shoes, I hemmed Kate's band uniform to make it shorter, longer. I made it longer, like a pilgrim.
All right, forget Lowell. I'll do the solar system. I already got it all planned out because I've been thinking about it ever since you mentioned it last week.
No, look, I like that you want to go check on your friend, so I will create the universe. A woman probably did it anyway.
Man, you guys are too busy. The only thing I did last night was binge watch Fantasy Island. And all I can say is, be careful what you wish for.
That sounds like a night, huh? Mindless, pointless fun.
Remember how much fun was?
You know, sometimes I see old pictures of us and I think, what are they smiling about? Don't they know what's coming?
All right.